on the top left. And lower. So we're going to do a little bit of work for the deep buttock muscles, the stabilized muscles. And a little bit of work for the abdominals as well, and the shoulders too. Lovely, keep going. We've got another four more. And release, three more. Good, two more. And last one. Okay, point your toes. This time I'd like to pull them through your tummy. We're going to do some more side leg circles here. Keeping your core totally still. Don't let it move at all. If I were to look at your core, I shouldn't know that anything is happening with your leg at all. Keep circling. Let's reverse those circles. Lovely. Keep going. Keep pulling in through your tummy. We're doing super work. Wonderful. Last three. And two. And last one. And lower down. We're going to roll. Well done. Bring your bottom elbow onto your shoulder. Bring your knees slightly forwards. From here, I'd like to lift through the rib cage, engage your abdominals, and lift up into a side plank. Good. Very nice work. We're going to lift that top arm up and over and hold there for a moment. Keep breathing through that position. Nice stretch into the waist. And a bit of shoulder work here as well. Good, take a deep breath in. And breathe out, lower down, well done. We're gonna add in some clouds. If your shoulder's not liking it, keep your hips down on the mat. Otherwise, if you feel able to, lift those hips up. And we're gonna squeeze that top knee open 10 times. And release. 9, and release. 8, 7, 6 more. And 5, keep going, 4 more, good, 3, lovely, 2 more, well done, and last one, big squeeze, excellent, and release down, lovely, extend that bottom arm away, come into that nice straight line again, and we're going to work a bit more on balance, so engage your abdominals, this time we're going to lift up both legs, and we're going to scissor the legs here. So I'd like to really draw in through your core. Don't let your core move at all. If you feel able to, you can reach that top arm up. If you don't have any neck problems, lift your head up off your shoulder. And scissor your legs there, keep going. That's it, let's go for another 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lower down, nice work. One more here before our lovely arm openers. So lift your top leg up to hip height, squeeze the bottom leg up to meet it, and lower both legs down. And again, lift, lift, lower. And lower, lovely. Again, if you feel able to, you can reach your top arm up towards the ceiling, lift, and lift, and lower. Excellent work, keep going. Lift, lift, and lower. If you'd like to bring in the upper body, it's lift, lift up, and lower down, keep going. Lift, lift up, and lower down. That's it, go on, four more. And reach, and lower down, three more. Lift, lift, and lower, two more. Lift, lift, and lower, and last one here. Lift, lift, and lower down. Great work. Grab hold of your block, or your towel, pop your head there, reach your arms forward, and have a nice stretch there, opening that top arm out as wide as you feel able to, and then fold it back in again. And have your knee out, let's open out. Breathe in, let's come back to the center. Good, keep going. Great work. Let's come over onto the other side. Bring your block with you. Come into one straight line. Excellent. And we're going to start with those leg lifts. So pull in through your tummy and lift and lower that top leg. Squeeze and release. Squeeze and release. of your body. Lovely, last four more. And release, three more. And release, two more. Excellent, last one. Lovely, lower down, point that foot, pull in through the abdominals, and we're gonna circle out the top leg, keeping your core totally still. Excellent, keep breathing through it. Don't let your core move, I know it's a tricky one, it's a great exercise for stability. Lovely, last one in that direction, and reverse the circles, take it back and up, and forward and down. Back and up, forward and down, that's it. Up, pull them down, keep going, four more, good, three more, wonderful, two more, and last one, excellent, great work, lower that leg down, bring your elbow under your shoulders, and bend your knees forward, and then lift through the ribcage, draw in through the abdominals, reach up, and over to have that nice stretch, lovely, keep breathing through it. One more deep breath in, breathe out, release down. We're going to add in those clams. Remember, if your shoulder doesn't like it, then keep your hips down. Otherwise, if you feel able to, float your hips up, and let's squeeze and release that top knee. Squeeze and release. Good. Squeeze and release. Squeeze and release. Keep going. Keep lifting through the ribcage. Keep drawing in through your abdominals. Go on, guys. You're nearly there. You've got this. Five more, and four more. Well done, last three. Good, last two. Excellent, and last one. Really nice work. Lower down, extend that bottom arm away. We've got our little leg scissors here, so float both legs up and start to scissor out, keeping your core totally still. That's it. If you feel able to, you can reach that top arm up. And if you'd like to, you can lift your head up off your shoulder. The bigger and faster you scissor, the harder it is to control your core. So work at the level that suits for you. Suits for you, suits you. Keep breathing through it. You've got another four and three. Last two and last one. Very nice work. Lower down. One last exercise before our arm openers. Let's do our lift, lift, lower. So top leg lifts up to hip height. Bottom leg comes up to meet it. Both legs lower down. Lift, lift, and lower. Reach up, lift, lift, and lower. If you want to bring in your upper body, it's lift, lift up, lower down. Good. Lift, lift up, and lower down. Great exercise for your waist. Lift, and lower down. Keep going. Four more. Lift, lift, and lower down. Three more. Lower down, last two. Excellent, and last one. Lift, lift, and lower down. Lovely. Bring that block underneath your head, reach your arms forward, and then from there, open that top arm out as wide as you can. And fold back in again. And again. Joining me for 10 minutes of sideline work. Just give your waist a little stretch there before you finish off. And to the other side. Thank you very much. All the very best.